ATM accounting simply means accounting for the money transferred from the cash vault to the ATM. From this diagram, accounting for the 50,000 Ghana cedis or $50,000 or £50,000 transferred from the cash vault into the ATM. In accounting, you debit the ATM and credit the cash vault. The money that will be accounted for is the 50,000 Ghana cedi, $50,000 or £50,000 that was moved from the cash vault to the ATM. This is how ATM accounting is done. It is simply cash accounting basis.